My name is Justin Badger, sales manager with Imperial Systems, and I'm here to introduce you our new dust level sensor kit. What this kit was designed for was to monitor dust collection containers, like the drum you see here, so you can tell when it's full. Basically what it does is it uses a signal to detect dust levels and alert you when the container needs changed. There's a few things that come in this kit. The first thing that comes in the kit is a dust level sensor panel. The one that you see here has four sensors that it can monitor. It has a cable that's 33 feet that runs to the ultrasonic sensor that's installed on the top of the drum. It also has a 9-foot power cord that plugs into any common 110 volt power. There's four indicator lights on this particular one that can be connected to four different drums. All of them can be labeled with the included labels so that you know which drum is full. Once it's installed, it's very easy to use. The first thing that you're going to find out is when the dust fills up into the dust collector, typically about 4 to 6 inches from the sensor, you're going to see an indicator light will come on and blinks red. These panels are designed with an output so that you can send it back to a main control panel and do whatever with that signal that you want. First, it can put off a bigger flashing light. You can have some kind of audible alarm, or you can have it shut down your fan. And whatever you decide to do with it. So once you've removed your drum, emptied your drum, installed it back into your dust collector, all you have to do is hit the reset alarm button. As long as none of the dust containers are full, it will turn green and you know you're good to go. There's a lot of advantages to this product. The first is it prevents it from overflowing. If you ever overflow a dust collector, it can become a disaster. It's a mess. When you go to pull your thing out, all the dust just falls down to the ground. So not only do you have dust in your barrel, you have on the floor, you got cleanup to do. The second thing that it's really good for is it helps prevent dust backing up into the dust collector that will over time ruin your filters. It'll ruin your filters, it causes your dust collector to not work as well, it makes the dust collector work harder so it's less efficient in energy. So what happens is, you gotta replace your filters, you got a mess from the dust dropping out, you got a full container. This all helps prevent that from happening, so it can save you a lot of money over time. It can be installed on our dust collector, like you see here, it's installed on a C-Max dust collector. This is our Rhino drum, our explosion tested Rhino drum for combustible dust. It can be installed on a regular drum or any other kind of vessel that you're collecting your dust below your dust collector on. I'd also ask you to visit our website. On our website and our YouTube channel, we will have an install video to show you how simple that it is to install. It can be installed by anybody in a matter of minutes. And also make sure you follow us on our social sites, Facebook, Instagram, and LinkedIn. Again, I'm Justin Badger with Imperial Systems, and thanks for your time.